It's his first knee injury, both of his college and professional career. Depending on what the MRI reveals, how long would it generally take to come back from a knee injury?
Well, he could play this week. Sure. If he just tweaked his knee and it's a minor MCL injury, then he's okay. Sometimes an innocuous-looking injury, though, leads to a meniscus tear or even an ACL tear. Now, he's never had an injury before. The good news is the adrenaline that you have on game day. There were many times where I was limping around all week, show up on game day on Sunday, you go out to warm up, and you have no pain at all. Mm-hmm. So it is possible for him to come back. The bad news is watching him play after the injury, he didn't seem like the same guy. He is a mobile quarterback, and obviously a mobile quarterback is going to be more affected by an injury to his lower extremity than a guy like Roethlisberger, who just makes these minor moves in the pocket.